super progressive. Super progressive chat. Everybody here, let's go. John DIgweed listening party. Let's freaking go. I'm so stoked. Who's here? Let's get the chat out here. All right. What's up, guys? Where's everybody calling from? Happy Monday. Let's play a Happy Mondays track, maybe. Let's get the chat up. Let's get the chat up. Chat box. Properties. Blink. Paste. Okay. What's good, chat? Hey, what's up? Where are we calling from? Really special stream tonight. I'm actually so stoked. I've never done a gaming stream before, but we're going to game and listen at the same time. Yo, can we get a intro song in the chat to start us off? I'll see if it's clear to play. Dude, India, what's good? India, Ireland, NYC. What is up, Colin? I'm from the Jersey Shore. That's where I'm playing from. Guys, let's do this. John DIgweed, MM11. How do you even... Guys, how do you say... Oh, my boy's calling me that we're going to play with. GP, you're live right now. All right, yeah, dude, I'm stoked. We're gonna, I'm gonna get set up here, introduce everyone like to the stream, and we'll go live at 7:15. Yeah, definitely. I'll get into Steam right now. All right, sick. All right, chat. What's good, guys? Intro track. Anybody have a chill intro track? I know it's that. I just don't get what people call it. I know it's 2002. I just don't know what people call it when they reference it. Do people say, like, let's listen to 2002? I need to go to my settings. I need to turn off all my sound. I'm gonna add my buddy Grant to the intro song. Anybody? Should we just get into it? Maybe we should just get into it. Speedy J Symmetry, I like that. Let's see if that works. Let's try Thermal Subway. I just don't want to use copyrighted tracks yet because for John's is full of copyrighted tracks and I only get so many amount per stream. So, Subway Thermal. Oh, sick. Perfect. All right. Subway Thermal Subway. Thanks, Brian. Let's do this one. I'm going to add a display capture, add existing, create new gaming. And we will do display one. And I will resize this, put that right there. And let's get Rocket League up. All right, Subway Thermal, let's hear this. Wow, sick. Okay. Yo, Brian, what's this track from? I like this, bro. Okay. I like this a lot. Let's get you guys onto my gaming screen. Yes. Yeah, guys, so this is Rocket League. I gotta get my face up, sorry. One second. Oh, Danny, how's Miami? Sick. Okay, the only thing I need to do is... that's good. I just need to get my display capture up. Video capture device. Camera 2. Okay. Sick. We got socials near the top. Very cool. Wow, this song is so chill. Thank you for this. How are we doing on the stream? 5 viewers. Let's go. Okay, sick. So yeah, this game is called Rocket League. And it's like car soccer, and it's what me and my friends play literally all the time. Feel pretty warm. I'm gonna text my boy and say let's party. Sound. Yo, how was your guys' weekend? In the chat, let me know how your weekend was. What a sick shot. Alright, so... Wow, that sounds great, guys. That really sounds nice. Went for a ride and slept the rest of the day. Perfect weekend. I don't know what's going on here. All right. Let's run this. I'm gonna fade this out. I'm gonna put on sick song, Brian. Thanks a lot. I'm gonna put on John DIgweed MMII. 2002, not MM11. I really like that song. Get this going. That's good. All right. Let's do this. John DIgweed 2002 mix. Post about it today. Hope you guys saw the Instagram. Let's just get into this game, though. I'm going to play this. It's going... And as always, if the stream cuts out, I'm sorry. It's like totally not chill to use just like copyrighted video like this, but it is what it is. Let's play GP. So yeah, Grant's one of my best friends. He lives in New York City. I don't want to give away any other details. Sorry, Grant. But we've been playing this game together for like, I don't know, 10 years. And yeah, it's so much fun to just chill out at night. Good music. Guys, come on. Good music, video game. Like, I'll be a kid forever. I could do this for the rest of my life. And I feel so dumb because I got this new gaming chair that I put on the Instagram. But I did forgot to bring it up. So last show in the old chair. Yo, World Grey, what's good? Wait, what? Oh, sec, there he is. GP, let's go! Can you guys give me a sound check? Does it sound good? Nice, GP. Cycling up, cycling back. A lot of people really love this first track. I kind of get the vibe. Sec. So I'm more of like a defensive player. GP's the offensive wizard. But he's gonna pass it back to me. I'll go. Let's go! GP, let's go! GP, let's go. That's one. Can you guys hear the music good? Volume up on the music. I got you. Nice, GP. How's that? I have heard of Cat Cushbush. He's such a legend. Nice, GP. I got demoed. Nice, GP. Let's run, bro. Ah, fudge. I'm getting back. I gotta check out that album. Thank you. song's sick. Let's go! GP, GP, let's go! Wow, I gotta find that free mix, Mag Mix. That's so cool. I'm back. Over. Dude, this song is sick. Coming, GP, coming. Fuck, that was so close. Let's try, GP. Wow. Yes, GP, what a save. GP. I'm stoked we won the first game, Granaroth. These guys would all think I'm like a huge loser that just sucks at gaming. Hit me, GP. Oh, nice. Dude, this song is so sick. Yes! Oh, what a save, GP. Grant's a lot better than me, by the way, guys. Nice one, GP. This is so cool to me. I mean, me and Grant have been talking about streaming forever, so it's just like freaking sick that we're actually doing this. Song is so good. Wow, GP got demoed. My fault. That was trash by me. Sorry, GP. go. Just getting back. I'm getting back. This is too easy. My fault. Too good, GP. How we do it, bro?
That was sick. I gotta go.
That's chill. Yeah, sick. We'll run it back. We'll run it back later. Another time. This is sick. Yeah, everybody, wish GP goodbye. Peace, GP. So now I'm playing with random bros. I wonder if they like progressive house or not. Eh, this guy stinks compared to my friend. Guys, I'm loving this mix so much. I've been saying it, but it's like so astral. It's my fault. Bro. miscommunication. We're getting crushed. Dude, Samuel, right? This mix is sick. All right, bro. Wow, this moment is so sick. That was sick. That was so bad. It is kind of, I feel like it's the perfect mix. It's like a video game mix. It works so well with this game. I'm happy you said that, World Greya. It's kind of, I'll be honest, it's really hard to stream and play at the same time. I need to get used to this. Probably my favorite mix in the favorite song in the mix so far. Which one is this? I can't really check. Yo, thank you, Scott. This song is sick. Mooger Footer. I saw a lot of people saying they love this track. It's so dope. Alright, that's an L. Good game, though. Good game, good game. Yo, Scott, that's such a cool fact. I didn't know that, bro. That's so sick. Oh my gosh, what a moment! That transition just like leveled me up. You all know that feeling. Aww. Holden, let's go. Bro. Sam, that's fire, bro. I've never played GTA. I gotta get on that grind. Like GTA Online. Oh, Gran Turismo. That's epic. Damn. Yo, Jason, bro. Welcome, dog. So sick. I feel the same exact thing right now. I got it. Wow, this guy's sick. I love playing with good people. Yo, bro, if you can hear me, I'm streaming right now, by the way. Sorry, I can't talk to you. Can't hear you. Oh my gosh, Scott, what video, bro? That sounds sick. What? Solstice, dude. Let's go. I love James Holden so much. Wait, what track is playing right now? Stand up for that moment. I was getting so lit. Let's go. 1992. Yo, Simon, welcome to the stream, bro. Oh, that's an amazing story, Aldo. That's so sick. Yo, I'm streaming, bro. If my teammate can hear me, I'm streaming right now. That was dirty. I don't play Days. What's Days? Dude, this track coming in sounds insane. Oh no, I don't play Daisy.
next track.
No way, Scott. I love these facts that you're dropping, bro. So sick. Anybody else in the chat play Rocket League? What's going on? I'm in. Let's go. It's mad fun. What track is this? Oh my God, I'm dying. What track is this? Holden, let's go. Dog, I can't even focus on the game. Stoked on this solstice track. I'll listen to it, I promise. Do you guys have favorite James Holden tracks? If you do, can you leave them in the chat so I can do some reactions to them? My two favorite all-time producers. Three favorite. Holden, Nick Mir, Luke Chable. No order. I gotta check out Fear of a Silver Planet. Maybe that will be the next listening party. Sorry for ruining the song. Another win. Let's go, chat. Let's go. Guys, this mix is so good. I can't believe it's my, like, besides when I listened to it on my walk this morning to post about it, this is like my first relaxed listening sesh. Spooky, shout out Charlie May. This is so sick. Is my guy good? Yes, bro, nice save. Oh, this is the spooky track Sasha mixed for Involver. Thank you for that. It's sick. Let's go! Go! It's so good. I want to get Charlie for an interview more than anything. It would have to be like a 4-hour interview. Oh, this is John's involver. I kind of like that symmetry. Sick. Oh. Wow, Brian, I love that. Takes a master to make something great even better. Yeah, that's on me. I don't know much about Barry Jameson, and I have to do a lot of research. I'm very stoked to learn. Don't try me. Teammate's ass. Yo, Justin Scott Dixon, Scott, man, what is good? Yo, guys, Voyager on the stream. So honored to have you on, bro. Oh my gosh, let's go. I gotta play well. What's good, man? How you been? I get people every day messaging me about the longest super progressive interview ever, hours together. And dude, the people love it so much. Thank you for being so nice with your time. It's really awesome. Justin, this game's called Rocket League. And I'm making a comeback for you, bro. I'm making a comeback for you. Yo, Scott, are you familiar with this mix? Do you have a favorite from this mix? It's John DIgweed's 2002. Oh, L. It's been my first time listening. I'm really enjoying it. Yo, chat, can you guys help me pick a mix next? Because I'm going to keep playing and, you know, I'm not just going to end with this when this mix ends. I'm going to wait on Involver because I want to do a whole stream just dedicated to that album. It demands that. But, dude, definitely, that'll be the next one. I'll let you know when it is. Oh, Mick Park is down for an interview. That's going to come soon. He's such a chill guy. We've been talking a lot. He was the first artist to ever reach out to me about my reaction videos, and he left me a really nice comment. Balance, guys, give me something that I'm obviously going to do the own stream for balance, too. I want something a little bit more obscure. Fudge, we're getting destroyed. Yo, done. I'll do Henry size balance. That sounds great. I'm sucking. Sorry. We're going to do Henry size and then I'll do Jimmy Van M. I'm going to have him on for a listening party, similar to what we did with Justin Scott Dixon. Nice shot. Let's go. Yeah, we'll get Jimmy Van Am on for sure, bro. Jimmy's the man. He literally sends the nicest messages from the start of Super Progressive. So we've been thinking about doing an interview for a while. And yeah, we'll do something sick. Oh my gosh, wait. Jerry Bonham's son. Okay, I need to focus. Okay, I'm taking. Sorry, we'll do Henry size. One day, I want to do Jerry Bonham Spunday mix because Spunday's S. That sounds sick. I don't know. I'll do a poll. My guy quit on me. Wow, Aldo, that sounds sick. My fault. Anthony Papa Resolutions. Oh, it's over. All right, I'm going to abandon the match. I'm going to not be able to play for 5 minutes, but that's fine. All right, guys. No, we're not going to listen to Sasha's Global Underground. All right. So, let's... I'm going to do a poll right now, bros. And let's see... I'm going to do a poll right now. Okay. Which mix? Cherry. I'm just making a poll. 1 second. Holden. Essential mix. Size balance. Papa Resolution. All right, sweet. Pulls up. Oh no, spammers. Okay, hopefully they'll go away. 1 second. Sorry about that. I really need an admin to help me out, or a mod. Whoever, I've said this, whoever wants to be the mod for the super progressive live stream, just let me know and you're literally hired. I'll let the poll ride for like 2nd. Yo, Skies, thanks for the nice message, bro. I'm stoked to have met you too on this channel, and this is what it's all about. Like-minded, I'm down. Like-minded people loving the same music, like, so sick. That's what it's really all about. Dude, it's so cool that you guys are able to jump on stream with me, because it's not like I don't know. You guys are who I talk about all this music with. There's very few friends. Very few friends I have that like to nerd out about this. Not that they're not into it. But you know how we are as like really intense underground dance music fans. We all literally can't get enough. All right. It looks like this is it looks like we're going to do Holden Essential Mix. I'm down. You guys have decided. I'm gonna end the poll. Is it the Nathan Fakin Dreams Holden Essential Mix from, or is it the one from 2002? I see. Which year for Holden Essential Mix? Sick. All right. All right, just so you guys know. I think one track is blocked by copyright. All right, sick. So there's a track that's blocked by copyright, but at some point, I'm actually going to go with that one. All right, at 39:30, there's a song that's blocked by copyright, and I'm sorry, but we're just going to have to skip by that one, but I hope you guys understand. The last thing I want to happen is us enjoying this and then YouTube just kicks me off my stream. So 39 minutes in, the track is Telepop Music Breathe, because it was blocked by copyright, and I will just move past that. Can I get a sound check?
Hi, this is Pete Tong, back once again with another of the world's best DJs on the world's best turntables. This weekend, we're with a young man from Oxford who's been making headlines in dance music since 1999. At the age of 20, he released one of the most influential tunes of recent years in the shape of the progressive classic Horizons. Since then, he's been behind a string of top productions under the guise of Mainline, A Genki Clinic, and Ariane. But it's as himself that he's made his name name, and it's as himself that we've invited him along tonight. Step forward as we affectionately know him, the king of the pixies.
Let's go! James Holden. Let's go, guys! Come on! James Holden, Rocket League, best night ever! Let's go! Volume good? Lit. Thank you. I'm gonna dip the sound in a sec. The sound very quickly, just a little bit. What's good, dude? I'm streaming, just so you know. I can't hear you, but... Sasha one day, but I'm just gonna let that one come to me. Like, I know if I reach out it'll never happen, but hopefully one day, hopefully one day he just sees the channel, thinks it's cool, and reaches out. But I'm not gonna bother him with him coming on. Cool thing is, I know that John has seen the channel before and enjoys it. Nick told me that, which makes my life. Yo, thanks, Brian. I appreciate that. I mean, you guys are the ones that are killing it. Like, your chats and all your comments on the Instagram and on the YouTube videos, like, literally mean the world to me. That's awesome. I mean, John Graham's another legend I would die to have on the show. I just don't want to bother these guys with, like, emails and stuff. I want people that they trust and respect to, like, mention it to them. And I just feel like that's how something's really going to happen. Yo, thanks, Francisco. That's mad nice. I appreciate you, bro. Simon, I saw you go down the rabbit hole. It made my night. I saw you liked everything, bro. Thank you so much. Left. Come on, guys. Need this win. Yes, bro. Go, go, go. More bots. to the animal. Sounds sick. Shit really is crazy. Song sick.
You're listening to The Essential Mix tonight with James Holden.
Tell him, Pete. You guys see my interview with Paul Oakenfold where I memorized Pete Tong's preamble for the Goa mix? It was the funniest thing ever. Let's go. bro. How we doing, chat? This mix just like ebbs and flows like such intensity and then just chills out. So. Bro, it had Jurassic Chance, bro. Welcome. We're going live all night. Jurassic Trance, we got James Holden's 2002 Essential Mix going right now. And I'm 28 and I'm hearing it for the first time and it's melting my mind. Yo, if you guys haven't liked the video yet, I'd be super appreciative if you could. I hate asking for that, but it just really helps me grow the channel, and all I want to do that is because I want to get more people who love this music to join these streams. So if you could like the video, I'd be super appreciative. We'll be right back. agree. It's almost like it's one of those rare producers where you hear a track and you're like, is this James Holden? Like, it sounds exactly. For me, it's that, like, proggy, a little bit of glitchy sound, but just, like, 100% class. Jurassic Trance, what's DIgweed's Montreal? Did he like record a set at stereo or something? Montreal, that's sick. Is that like the same from the Live in Cordoba series and everything like that? I'm getting dominated in this game, sorry guys. That's fucking sick. Oh, this is Solstice, bro, let's go! This one coming on right now. Let's go, Scott! Yes, bro! These guys are gross. Right when I first started working for DT. Think about this. Danny Tenaglia is 62 years old. OMG, we won by forfeit. Danny T is 62 years old and threw down a 16-hour set at Stereo. I was like, what?
In Florida, at night, they remember nothing from neon light. They feed off the whisper and hum of trip switches. At night, they remember nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
This is sick. Thank you. Oh. Let's go! Dude, this mix is so sick! Oh my gosh, such a sick memory, Scott.
Listening to The Essential Mix tonight on Radio 1, brand new for 2002. This is James Holden.
Oh my gosh! Dude, this shit is so sick. Anybody know what track this is?
Let's go.
Oh my God, thank you, Luis. This is so sick. Thank you, bro. This is awesome. Oh my God. What?
It's midnight in New York.
It's midnight in New York. It's midnight in New York. Guys, I went to the New York City this weekend. It was a major send. It was so much fun. One of honestly the best weekends in a while. It was awesome. All right, guys. Alright guys, after this game, I'm gonna call it because I just got a copyright warning and I just don't want to mess this up. So after this game, I'm gonna have to call it, but that's fine. We made it really, really far. Damn, all good. Good. Up in this bitch. Oh my God. Move. 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 All right. Oh, I got chipped. Yes. Let's get this last dub. Come on, chat. We need this last win. W's in the chat. Good luck, W's in the chat. Let's go! go. Thank you, Scott. Really enjoyed having you guys today. I'm gonna try and do this every night. Because it's literally too much fun. It's like, honestly, my two favorite things, video games and amazing music. Three favorite things in the super progressive community. Alright, we need to get this. Yo, Scott, I really appreciate it, bro. I freaking loved all your comments, all your recommendations, and I got family in DC, so if I'm ever in Baltimore, I'll let you know, bro. We'll have to link. It's a nice little track to end on, to be honest. It's not over yet. Oh. All right, guys. All right, guys. Good runs. Great runs. Clap it up. Great stream. That was so much freaking fun. I don't know, same time tomorrow, it's Tuesday. Not going up to Danny's. Yeah. Let's do this again tomorrow. This was sick. Thanks for being understanding about the copyright. It's just like the game we all have to play to, you know, just keep doing this. I'm just not trying to get in YouTube's bad side, because the cool thing is about the channel being really niche and really small right now is we can kind of skirt by, I don't know, some rules underground. So peace out, guys. Thanks a lot. A lot of fun. Another 2 hour plus stream in the books. And yeah, same time tomorrow, 7 o'clock. I'll probably be back on. Just check Instagram for updates. I'll let you guys know. But peace out. Love all.